Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Last Straw. Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Last Straw is about Greg Heffley surviving middle school with his friend Riley and his dad, Frank Heffley. His dad thinks he can get Greg to toughen up and play an actual sport. Here's the catch. If he doesn't get tough, his dad tells him that he will ship him off to military school. What will happen? Read on and you'll find out.